last week, Kim Kardashian posed nude for Paper Magazine. Everyone seems to have an opinion on the photos. I could give you my opinion, but I thought instead we'd give you a female perspective. So here is one of our resident females. Please welcome Michelle Wolf. Michelle, thank you for being here.
Hi, Fab.
So, Michelle, I'm assuming that you, like everyone else, saw Kim Kardashian's pictures last week.
I did.
And so what do you think about her taking such risque pictures?
I think it's great.
You think it's great?
Yes. Let her pose for as many pictures as she wants. It's the safest thing she can do. If she wasn't spending her time posing for pictures, she could do way more damage. She could be a doctor. She could be your doctor.
So you don't think it's a bad thing?
No, not at all. She's good at it. Let her do what she's good at. Russell Crowe is good at acting. Look what happened when we let him sing. We were not entertained. We were not entertained!
Okay, okay. Moving on. 2 weeks ago, Keira Knightley posed topless to help convey the message that women should just be happy with themselves the way they are. What were your thoughts on that?
I agree. Women should love their bodies. Women should be confident in their bodies. Or women should just stop caring about it. Because you know who doesn't care about their bodies?
Who?
Men. You know what men are?
What?
Successful. They're CEOs. They're late night talk show hosts. They're presidents. You've never heard a president say, I want to help the middle class. I want to create jobs. And I want to accept that I have my mother's thighs. Also, you know who should care about their bodies?
Who?
Men. You have weird bodies, men.
Yeah, you're right. We do.
Yeah. I've never thought, ooh, I can't wait to get his pants off so I can see that weird bag of stuff between his legs.
I never thought that either. I never have.
Are you sure?
I never have.
Are you sure?
Also, let me get this straight. I have to work on my thighs so I can attract a guy so he can show me that dingle dangle. I know women aren't supposed to be good at math, but Seth, that don't add up.
Yeah, no, it does not. Another thing, everyone, another thing people have been talking about is the issue of catcalling. What are your thoughts on catcalling?
Catcalling is annoying. Don't do it. But on the scale of things for women to argue about, catcalling is way down here. I'd rather make a fuss about getting paid the same as a man than make a fuss about men yelling at me. Because then if a guy on the street yelled, hey, smile, I'd be like, I already am. I make a lot of money.
That was a very good point.
I know. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. You know, just out of curiosity, this is my last question. Have you ever catcalled a guy?
No, but I would if I could think of a single compliment to yell at them. The best I've been able to come up with is, what are you smiling about? Your body's a mess.
All right, it is. It is. We get it. Michelle Wolf, everyone.